Back to work.
My storm grows stronger.
Thanks.
Lock down Sector 37 immediately and evacuate all agents. Oh, you're back. How'd the mission go? Seems like the problems never stop coming these days. If we could just find three more agents of your caliber... No use in sitting here wishing. Let's make it happen. I'm organizing a special strike force for a raid. You're just the person I need to take point on the mission.
The bright lady smiles upon me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's do this again sometime.
Hello, my.
Till next time.
You cannot win this! The perfect storm!
Make us proud. Take care!
My storm grows stronger! The perfect storm! You shall not prevail! You cannot win this!
Thank you.
My storm grows stronger. goddess be praised. You shall not prevail! You cannot win this! I summon the storm! Feel my fury! The perfect storm! Feel my fury!
Ultron.
Ah, the last defender of this lifeless dimension. I believe there is something I owe you.
Is it your head? Because that's what I came for, and I plan to take it.
No, I owe you an apology. It was not my intent to snuff the life from this world. That was merely an unfortunate accident. I was trying to find a way to artificially evolve both man and machine together. But the experiment failed, and humanity paid the price. Thankfully, I have found a way to redeem myself. The technology of another Earth has revealed to me how to achieve my goals, and I will not make the same mistakes again.
You won't use any other Earths for your experiments. We won't let you.
I suppose a few more lives is a small price to pay, if it means I will be able to advance billions of others. Do not resist.
Thank you.
in need of this physical body. You are too late. Everything is ready. Prepare to evolve.
Bye for now.
Check in again soon.
I summon the storm! You shall not prevail! Feel my fury!
Goddess be praised.
Thank you.
Why, Henry? After all you've done to protect this world.
Oh, isn't that adorable? You honestly think I'm the real deal? Your loyal director, playing hero and saving the world. Sorry, but that Hank Pym, he isn't here anymore. He's currently spending some quality time with his greatest creation, while I'm taking over operations here. That is why Kingpin smuggled me out of my cell on the rafts during that mess with the Outriders, after all. Because my biosignature gave him unlimited access to your little toys.
Who are you?
Oh, a long time ago I was Hank Pym. But that part of me is dead. Now you can call me Yellow Jacket!
Shall not prevail! The perfect storm! I summon the storm!
Feel my sting!
Feel my fury!
Years rotting in that cell on the rafts. I won't go back. Never!
Okay, here we go.